cut to the core. How do we know where we stand anymore? When does it show who's keeping the score? Do we really know who's winning the war? No one surrenders, but who counts the cost? Can we recapture the love we have lost? Why don't we fight the way that we do when night after night both of us lose? Who's winning the war? Who's winning the war? Who cares? Anymore.